Looks like I'm gonna need some help getting into that engine room.
Happy to help!
Bentley tells me that the door to that room is locked down by wall-mounted power stations located throughout this blimp. I'll need you to take out all the power stations and then pry open the door by hand.
No sweat, Sly.
Thank you.
pry it open for her.
Unexpected windfall? I've been contacted by Inspector Fox over the shortwave radio. She's well aware of the dire situation we all face if Plakala becomes immortal and has agreed to join forces with us so that we can destroy the robotic bird. The only catch is that she's unable to locate this blimp on her radar. To help her hone in on our position, we'll need to boost the strength of 4 local radio towers. Once Inspector Fox is in range, she'll take one of us on board to act as a tail gunner in a dogfight against Clockla. This is it. We don't have time for another plan. We're almost over Paris, and if that hate hypnosis light show goes off, well, you know the story.